This past year has been one of the most challenging, if not the most difficult year that any of us could have ever imagined. I couldn't have imagined or dreamed of the various trials and tests that we've encountered in 2020.
Though it's interesting, while it was certainly tough and trying, 2020 really was one of the best years for our family.
You know, it's really easy to be consumed by the storms of life when you're in the middle of them.
God is really good at taking the brokenness and making something beautiful, at creating peace in the midst of storms, and taking what was meant for evil and turning it into good.
2020 might have been hard, but it was also great. I accepted Jesus and was baptized in 2020.
I learned how to worship at home just like I would at church because God is still the same no matter where I am. I am very grateful for the people who made it possible for us to worship with our church family, not being with our church family.
We got to sing and dance to Father Abraham. Thanks, Pastor Andy.
Ariana teaches the video chat lessons with us so we can learn about God even in lockdown.
I got to spend more time with Daddy. That was a lot of fun.
When the pandemic started, I had a lot of fear and anxiety. Some of that hasn't fully gone away, as there are still things in this world happening that can cause it to rise up. But I've been learning to press into God and trust who He is. And one of the lessons I learned in 2020 is how God is sovereign and how He is in control. And Psalm 46:1 tells us that God is our refuge and our strength.
I read new books and listened to a lot of new podcasts.
I learned how to crochet and do a bunch of puzzles.
We learned how to cook new foods and how to bake.
We played lots of games and I learned how to garden.
We got to explore the outdoors a lot more and see this beautiful Flathead Valley that we call home.
You know, there's a lot to learn in the middle of the difficult and challenging situations that we encounter. But my family has taught me how to be resilient in the middle of the storm, to see the bigger picture of God's greatness on display, to know that when times are tough, my God is strong, and to cry out to Him when I'm struggling. He is faithful when I need Him to show me His love and His care.